walking through here today. When I was growing up, this was like a little pond for cattle. And if you don't know what that is right there, that is a manure container. Like when you catch your manures, turn it over, you can dump your manures in here in this fresh water here. And they'll live out there for a while. And it's somewhat muddy in here. We're kind of taking a shortcut. We're going to check this clear cutting they're doing up here. I just set off the bank right there. You got to be very careful when you walk through stuff like this. Yeah, well, this was a pond through here at one time. I heard them up here cutting earlier today, which is why I didn't come up here earlier. Pretty much 5:30, 6 o'clock right now. Get across this here. Sorry about that. Let's continue on here. Thinking that dog was over tied up. Last time I was up in here, it barked at me too. Anyways, I'm just going to just straight over here. Oh, this deer path here, so I can get back. Grab a stick with me here. So I can get back. I don't have to walk all the way over here trying to figure out where I'm at. Oh, there's that fallen tree. That's an easy reminder. Anyways, here's the trail. And you can remember it. If that wasn't there, put that there, we know to turn right when we come out of here. And I'm going to try to try it, just in case if they are over there. I don't think they are, though. Anyway, we'll be back in a bit. And we are back right now. Somebody's over there cutting. They might be just gathering up firewood from up here. But my last video, this is that road I walked down here. As you can see now, clearly impassable. Like, oh, there's that tree stand. They put all the way up through here. Well, here's that little full wheel trail that comes through here. It goes down through there and swings back in. And I'm going to continue to go up through here. See how far they've got. Look at this tree right here. I think that's what they call the barber chair. And it got cut like that, it could swing back up and hit the sawyer, or the axemen, whatever you want to call them, cutting the trees. Anyway, let's continue on. There's that white jug we seen last time. I just made it to the top here. I think this is a little higher than what I thought it would be. You see all these little trees, this is all new growth from when they cut through here last time. I think where I'm at, this is done probably about 20 some years ago. So here is the area at the very top of it. I didn't have to do a lot of this because there's a lot of spiders up here. And cobwebs. There's a lot of small rocks through here. All right, here's a good sign here. This is poison oak. It should be green like this. It's turning red. Why is that? Fall color right there. It's been getting a little bit chilly at night and fall's on the way. It's coming. A cool little rock right there. But we're up here at the line now where they stopped cutting. I've never been over this far, I don't think, at least not this high. Keep on going here. Now you're going to get a sense of just how big this was. This head strip down further. Yeah, this GoPro is just a little bit heavier than my old camera. That's old. That's a lot better though. Spider. Here's another tree stand I had no clue was up here. That one's way, way, way down there. I really didn't realize this was this rocky up here. Like it stays this rocky. Maybe I should just head down and over. I don't know. This is the timber line right here. Yeah, I hear a four-wheeler down there. Oh, look at this tree right here. I didn't notice that. They cut that part out and left this one. The smart auger, they're leaving something behind. But I think I am just going to get it down. Maybe I can find it easier to walk down here. See, way over there is a trailer, I think. How many acres do you think this is? I would take a guess this is probably 10, 12 acres, just guessing. I know our field is 3 acres. This is at least a good 12, 15 acres here. Continue on walking over. And this is one of the streams, all dried up now. I thought there was so many rocks up in through there. Huh. There's a road right there. Like I said, I haven't been up this far and over this far, so I really don't know what to expect over here. Just gonna be careful and take my time. Get in a hurry and fall down or something, break a leg, you know. But back in the day, since this is like ginseng season, this was a good area to hunt in. Now my dad always found several stocks over in here. Of course, now you're not going to find any. But there's a mountain we always see when I'm over in my neighbor's property. I guess you can kind of do a comparison to that. Any comparison, it's still a lot of wooded area gone now. We just keep on going over here. I should have brought my GPS with me. You have to mark this new land out. Oh no, this is not no road. This here is a creek. A dried up creek. I'll tell you right now, I'm not walking up that bank like that. I never knew there's a deep impression over here. I've just been over there, had no clue this was over here. Yeah, let's walk on up there and find out. Oh, there's a spider right there. Knock him out of the way. I don't really know what to think of this. Now you see right there coming down, all these rocks are piled up right here. There's a walking road going through there. Yeah, that's kind of odd there. Yeah, it's no walking road, but that is right there. Yeah, I don't know. I know there's some big streams up in here, but I guess it branched off at one time. I went down to my neighbor's, that creek we just crossed. I'm not going up through there. I'd like to, but I'm not. I'm going to continue on down here. Yeah, pulling that thing back down again. Maybe if I wore this strap without a hat on, it might be better, but I like my hat better. Or maybe have like a do-rag on or something walking through here, but still yet I'd rather have my hat on. Let's just shy this again. Alright, there's the bedrock up here. There's the dirt. The plane going over. There he goes. Little single engine Cessna, I think. Big stream at one time. Look at that. It keeps cutting down there. Yeah, I'm sure back in the day, if you was a moonshiner, you'd be in here somewhere, providing if they had water in it. Who knows, you might come across one of the woods like that, down in a ditch like that. Anyways, let's just go look at this little tree stand over here. I guess the deer wonder what's going on. Yeah, it's I think we can just go straight down this way. Yeah, it's cut off down here. Give another shot of this creek again, or dried up creek, whatever you want to call it, mountain stream, you know. We just went on down here. No, but I really want to get a look at this little tree stand here. That is if I can make it down there. Yeah, let's go up here and try to cross into this little road here. That's the thing about logging, they just cut their way through, you know. You see how dug up this place is when they do this stuff. I guess it's meant to keep people out, like four-wheelers and stuff. I'm gonna pull my pants up again here. As you can see here where it rained, the water pooled in here. So we got some coon trucks here. Pretty interesting. It's like he had a, wow, that's three, that's just one single tree right there. Did not see that, but it's made like a tower going up. You know, three poles. That's interesting. As you can tell, the way the tree grew around, that's been there a long time. Yeah, you really didn't have that much in there. I could probably take a guess to know who this was, but I'm not. See, straight down there is that tree stand down there where he took pictures of. Yeah, I never knew this was actually here. If you go back to my video where I said there was a road, a four-wheeler trail that went up, this must be where it went to. It's right here. Well, I think we better start getting back here. I like my way is the easiest way out of here. I don't know. There's a grapevine right here. You got a lot of those you can actually sell and make some money on. Anyways, I'll just close the video out right now. If you like this video, put the thumb up. Subscribe if you haven't. Check out my other previous two videos I've done up here. If I see anything interesting, I'll put that at the end of the video here. Anyways, thanks for watching me and catch you on the next video. And bye.